Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Ron Mackenzie Lafergy. Ever since humanity first began looking to the stars, we've wondered about the idea of aliens. Could there be other intelligent life out there? What would it mean to us? Let's explore. If you enjoyed this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. Now get ready, it's time to ask the question, what if another advanced species existed? Some believe that there absolutely is another advanced species already, simply due to probability. With tens of billions of potentially habitable planets in our galaxy alone, it seems likely to the point of near certainty that at least one of these planets would be the home of an advanced species. However, one problem with this idea is time. Humanity has only been around for a very short time relative to the universe's 14 billion years. When you take into account that the other advanced species would have to exist in the same limited time period as us, it limits the options significantly. Furthermore, distance plays a large factor. While the odds of other intelligent life in our galaxy or universe are fairly high, they would either need to be relatively close to us or have developed some sort of faster-than-light travel. This significantly limits the number of possible aliens that we could run into, as they would either have to be very close or very advanced. However, let's assume for the sake of argument that this advanced species did happen to exist at this time and was a reasonable distance from Earth. How might we interact with them? Many believe that this intelligent life likely wouldn't make itself known to us. As Arthur C. Clarke once said, "I'm sure the universe is full of intelligent life, it's just been too intelligent to come here." This is hard to argue with. If an alien looked at the world now, with fighting within and between countries, war, poverty, struggle, Earth doesn't exactly look like a vacation hotspot. But let's not sell ourselves short. There's a pretty good chance that they would, in fact, come to visit. The question is, how would this visit go? Well, I think most of us would be rather apprehensive. Humans aren't exactly the most welcoming of people, and there's a good chance that we would not accept the aliens, regardless of their reason for coming. It could be that the military would attack them out of self-preservation, which could lead to them leaving us alone or an all-out war. However, if the alien species was more advanced than us, there's a good chance that we would try to work with them. You know what they say, if you can't beat them, join them. And there is a great deal we could learn from a species like that. If they were interested in working with us, we could see incredible technological development in the following years. Of course, all our own good intentions would be nullified if the aliens had their own nefarious intentions. It could be that this quest to other planets is not exploratory, but one of domination. If an alien species was sufficiently advanced to make their way to our planet, they would likely be capable of destroying us. And there's a chance that this would be their goal. Not every alien race would be benevolent, and it could be that their own biology would cause them to distrust outsiders and bring them to attack us rather than take a chance with trusting us. While many of us would love to be visited by the Vulcans or the Time Lords, it could be just as likely that we would be invaded by a race like the Klingons or the Cricketers from Hitchhiker's Guide. On the other hand, they might not even realize we are intelligent. There's a good chance that a sufficiently advanced race would see us in much the same way we see ants, and wouldn't even bother making contact.
Man, the people look like ants from up here.
They are ants, Michael. They are ants!
It could be that Earth would simply be ignored by them, or worse yet, would be taken over and wiped out to serve as an outpost. From their perspective, this would be no different than humanity's destruction of natural ecosystems in the name of industry. And that's a pretty terrifying thought. Now we return to our question, what if another advanced species existed? Well, if they did, there's a pretty good chance that they would be too far away or would exist in a totally different time period. They may not even wish to contact us, either due to the flaws in our society or simply because we're too stupid to bother communicating with. If they did contact us, however, our races could learn a great deal from each other, as long as we don't kill each other first. Thank you for watching Life's Biggest Questions. I hope this was interesting and informative, and maybe even inspired you to look into it further on your own. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. While you're down there, let me know if you think there is other intelligent life out there. Until next time, I'm Ron Mackenzie Lafergy with Life's Biggest Questions, wishing you the best of luck on your quest for answers.